But just to quickly just go down here real quick, she right here is the goddess. She's the goddess. She's the queen of Calvard. And she is my baby girl. She's my waifu. And I'll do whatever it takes to make her happy. Whatever she wants me to do, I'll do it for her. You know what I'm saying? Just want to point it out because this is on my screen, so why not? I'm going to give her as much attention as I can to her. So go ahead, put it down in the comments below that I'm a simp, because I'm admitting right now, I am a simp for Judith. And she has got my attention. She is the supremacist. All right, she's the queen. She has supremacy powers, and I'm fully in her control. I am her royal servant. I am her royal, loyal servant. Let's go. For a fact, no matter what, if Judith is playable, Judith is going to be on my team 24/7. Every single time she's on the squad and she's available to me, I'm going to use her.